they like the smoky sauce. But over there in old Memphis, a dry rub ribbon falls.
Folks down in Georgia, they can't make up their mind. You can give it to them sweet or spicy, and they'll say that tastes all right.
And you might think the South Carolinians are just a little bit off. Would you believe their barbecue's yellow with a mustard sauce?
Pork shoulder is the cut of choice in Mississippi. And they fry themselves on barbecues that's totally vinegary.
And Louisiana, them Cajuns, they like to spice it up. They like to spice it up.
This is our review of barbecue in the Southern United States.